Hey guys, this is Rob Nob9x back with another quick tips episode. And now this one here, this is on Caspian Border, near the end. I want to get the B MCOM station. And now what a lot of people don't know, I know a lot of you do, but some people might not realise, but if you can blow up the walls, you may not be able to collapse the buildings that the MCOM stations are in Battlefield 3, but you can damage the walls like that, and then just get in there, makes it a little bit easier. You can even stand just outside where that flame is there and arm the MCOM station from there. So what I like to do here is take out that building, get it from this corner of the building, then jump in the skip, my safe place, and then the queue right next to you can keep an eye on the MCOM station. Obviously there's lots of places in all the maps you can do this. It just gives you a bit ease of access to the buildings. So thanks for watching, I'll have many more quick tips coming soon. You may know them, you may not know them, but you know, it's worth a watch. I will see you in the next video. Thanks, goodbye.